Okay. So hi. What's up? Oh, I did a little bit off on you, so I went to the power leveling spot. Used up all my runes. And then I also bought just visited a bunch of vendors, bought everything they had that I wanted, like storm sword keys, the things that help reduce poison, and scarlet rots, and all that. The scat specs, you can take those. I bought a bow and arrows, so I can do that thing, and I looked up how to do it, and so. Set. Just use mine. Get that out earlier. So that's how you get to the leveling spot. This is going to be added on to whatever video comes next. Just wanted to show you getting here. This is what we're doing before I tackle Raya Lucaria Academy. I think I pronounce it. Here it goes. I'm at the War Master's Shack. I want you to buy some things. Also fight the boss. I also want to kill him and take his armor. He has the legendary weapon I want to get.
There you are.
Decided I want to buy all of his ashes too, just to have one, even though I know I can't from this.
Well, until we meet again.
Supposedly. Oh, he's gone now. Oh, that's like...
Glad to see you safe. Here to learn a battle art or two. Well. Suppose I have no choice. Is this what grace would have of
me? Did he just get on fire? Target the right guy! Our scepter's legendary weapon. Okay. I just gotta wait. Again. damn it! Start off with the right goddamn thing. I fuck up every goddamn time. Get him in there. All right, let's go to
You've met Garank, I take it.
Yes.
Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Ah, you again, is it? The recusant sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did? I can scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they are. Just you wait. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all.
I'm sure it's a lovely table. Nope. I don't think I can do
greetings.
Any upgrades yet.
Are you here for spirit tuning?
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
All right. All right, so nothing to say for yourself? I didn't think so. Where do I need to go now?
Back already? Yeah, unusual fella, aren't we? Did this aged merchant have something that caught your eye? Have a safe journey.
Destiny awaits. Elden Lord I shall be. Death I shall probably have too, but so digging. the sounds that are just making freaking me out. Well, that's probably the birds in the cages that are dying. Those guys are annoying us. Give me the heebie-jeebies. No idea where I'm going. Just gonna get to the next. Oh geez, let's get the shit out of me. Thank you. Lunchtime. Be a little shorter video, but